when I first came into the NAF program, I did some research and said, what is this? What's NAF? And once I went through it, I thought, oh my God, bingo. We're finally getting this right.
If I didn't have the NAF Academy,
I think I would probably end up with lower grades than I would have. I wouldn't have the friends I have now, and I wouldn't have the skills that I developed over the 3 years that I've been in the Academy.
The reality is that NAF is a game changer. That no matter where you grew up, no matter what part, socioeconomic group you belong to, if you are a NAF student in a high school in this country, you will have the opportunity to be able to excel.
NAF was an early developing idea from Sandy Weill, who saw this moment in time where companies could come to the table and actually partner with schools and in a public-private partnership deliver a robust education that could offer opportunities for young people in the workplace. And it was emerging. It was in a few schools, in a few states.
The concept of NAF came out of the fact that in New York in the early 80s, when one drove around the city, they saw that all these kids in the street with no idea of what they wanted to do. And I met with the chancellor of the Board of Education and I said, how would you feel about people from the education department and business get together and write a curriculum about financial services that we can teach in our school?
NAF provides a unique learning experience that the student would otherwise not get, from the curriculum to internships, to the way they communicate with teachers, to the opportunities they have now through NAF Track to work for great corporations like Hewlett Packard Enterprise. And it benefits Hewlett Packard Enterprise, but also benefits many other smaller companies who hire NAF graduates. They get more well-educated, more well-rounded, more technology-savvy student who can be more productive for their company.
What I think is so unique is our major in particular cares about students having practical experience and understanding the profession. And NAF gives the students a wonderful opportunity in high school to start getting their feet wet in that regard. And they are mentored and they have experience and they have exposure to the industry that gives them a step up compared to other students.
The single most important element of the Career Academy experience is the summer internship. You would not be able to successfully have that summer internship without all of the work-based learning activities that lead up to that internship. And NAF has done such an outstanding job of fine-tuning the work-based learning component.
I got the opportunity to actually see what it is to be in the medical field because I could study and I can actually be in a classroom, but not physically or have the career feel of it, and I got that. I experienced that during the summer thanks to NAF.
The Academy has served as a second family to me. They have really taught me those lessons that you would look at an older sibling or a parent to teach you. They have taught me these lessons through helping and through courteous ways and through encouraging me to want better and want to learn more. And I feel like in that they've really done a good job in helping students just achieve greatness and achieve absolute success. It makes me feel good about being someone in my family that my little brothers can look up to and see that not everyone is on that path to prison or on the path to death or on the path to destruction, that no matter where you come from, you can succeed.
I would like every high school student in America to get the opportunity to enter a NAF experience, and the resultant benefit of a credential that employers want, will pay for, and will offer them a gateway to a career for life.
I'd love to see NAF continue to grow, but grow at a faster rate because we can help a lot more kids, and our country needs those kids to be helped.
I love it, and I thank NAF a million times for giving me the opportunity to actually be in a career that I've always dreamed of being in.